All right, so this video here is going to include a contest video for you to watch from Bidray and Tobuscus for an iPod Touch and a PS3. Say it ain't so. And I liked his intro so much that I have to put mine in, Craft Chess style.
All right, let's take it from the top again.
All right, everybody out there in the Craft Chess Nation, here's something I really don't do a whole lot, and you guys out there know it, but this is something that I believe could be exciting for both myself and everybody out there. About a week ago, I guess it was, maybe 2 weeks ago, we were watching a video by Tobuscus, who actually is kind of an interesting character here on YouTube. Check him out. As a matter of fact, we're going to be posting a link up to his latest video right over here about what I'm about to tell you about. And what it is a contest that Bidray, that's Bidray, that's Bidray.com, right? That they're actually giving this guy an iPod Touch and a PS3 to give away to random people. Now, the chances for anybody to win this is just that. I mean, this is just a guy that is a YouTuber like myself and all of you out there in the nation. So this is easy. It's not going to cost you anything to do the simple instructions in which you need to do, which is watch this video, but I'm going to try to paraphrase it the best I can. First thing you need to do is go to Bidray and make an account. You don't have to put in any credit card numbers or anything like that. Just make an account and then come back to this video right over here. Leave a comment or just leave your username from Bidray. Say your Bidray username is this, and then leave a comment on the video saying how awesome it is. I've already done that like the day it came out. I was like just cruising around on YouTube and he had this one up and went ahead and did that. Plus he's got the tweet that you can retweet out there, which I sent out to all my followers out there. And I think that's it for the iPod Touch. Now, I'm going to be doing a video response for the actual PS3, and what I have to do in that, and you can do this as well, is to make a video response on the best strategy that you think to use on Bidray. If you don't know anything about Bidray, just take your time. You don't really have to put that in there, I guess. And then tell him why you deserve, would like, and all this other good stuff, a PS3. And I know myself... What?
My game just froze completely.
And I know the reason I'm going to put, but I'm going to say that for the next video. But as far as this one goes... Here's what I need everybody out there in the Craft Chess Nation to do. Go to Bidray.com, which I'll post up a link over here as well, under the video, and sign up. It's not going to cost you a dime. You don't have to ever use it again. Then go to the video, leave a comment with your username and my username saying that I let you in on this little deal. And that's it. If you don't do anything else other than that, that'll help out both myself and you to get in on at least the iPod Touch contest, all right? And that's it. Am I missing anything on that? Or that's all that basically I had to do. And then if you want to make the video response to the PS3, go for it, all right? So what else is happening? We got LSU tonight versus Washington, 9:30 p.m. Central U.S. time. JP's over here with combat arms, smoking the noobs, doing headshots after headshots. Kitty's whipping it up on some Windslayer as usual, and we might even get on Diablo 2 or stream a little later. But we'll let you know
that on Diablo 2.
What?
I might actually get on
Diablo 2. Okay, JP says he might actually get on Diablo 2. We'll be in Channel Costco or Channel Costco?
Okay. Channel News.
Channel News, yeah, Channel Costco.
Channel Boo.
But that'll be in a future video. I'll save that for later. But anyway, help out the Craft Chess cause. You guys out there that know me know that I need every little bit of help I can get these days. Do it. Go watch the video, follow the instructions, and help Craft Chess. The Craft Chess Foundation needs you. And remember, it is a craft of the mind. And that's what I need all of you to use. go out there and get in them on this contest.
Boom.